Hey everyone, it's Steve, and today we're going to be playing Tens on Nintendo Switch. If you haven't heard of it, it's kind of a crossover between games like Tetris and games like Sudoku. So there's going to be a little bit of matching, a little bit of math, and you'll see it once we get playing. Big thanks to the developers and publishers of this game for giving us a code to play today. And if you like this video, be sure to hit that like button, but also hit the subscribe button and hit the bell to make sure you get all new videos that we post right here on this channel. And that's the first five levels of Tens on Nintendo Switch. If you liked what you saw, maybe it's time to pick it up on the Nintendo eShop. If you like this video, be sure to hit the like button, the subscribe button, and that bell, and we'll see you next time.